the woman as activist. And this is a perfect play to do that with, and it gives us the opportunity to explore a different culture as well as exploring activism by women. And it gives us the great, great opportunity to do a play both in Spanish and in English.
El español es un lenguaje bello, es una música diferente que la música que uno utiliza cuando habla en el inglés. Entonces, tener la oportunidad de escuchar esta historia y realizarla en español, el lenguaje que hablaban las hermanas Mirabal, es un privilegio y un honor.
That's what our goal here at Stageworks Theater is, to serve all aspects of the community, and this is one that we hadn't been able to fully serve quite yet. So we wanted to do the play because it's an important play, but also to reach into communities that we're not currently connected with.
It's all thanks to a partnership with the nonprofit theater company, Stageworks.
Our mission is to make sure that we are providing artistic experiences, sometimes the first artistic experience, for young people who do not have that opportunity otherwise.
Taught by master percussionist Alvon Griffin, the girls meet once a week to practice bucket drumming. But in reality, the makeshift instrument is just a tool to teach much more important lessons.
You know, there's a lot that can be taught with just a regular bucket and sticks. And it's not necessarily about the drumming. We're using math to teach them. It's about how to focus. The first one to the end is not the winner.
It teaches them how to work together to achieve a common goal.
When all of us do it right, it actually makes all of us feel happy about ourselves that we accomplished it.
Not bad, not bad at all.
The point is that things aren't beautiful all on their own. Beautiful comes from reflection. Beautiful takes a person who makes a connection. You know what I mean? For beautiful to happen, the beautiful has got to be seen.